Pensacola Blue Wahoos, Shed Long, playing in shallow right field, the second baseman, the 0-1 to Lowe. Lowe swings and puts a charge into one to right field. Aristides Iaquino looks up, and that one is a biscuit blast for Nate Lowe. His sixth home run with Montgomery, his 16th of the season. And that two-run blast puts Montgomery up on Pensacola 8-0. A beautiful swing by Lowe. A line drive to right field. Aristides Iaquino turned around, looked up, did not chase it,